Hey guys, Ben here from the Fiberglass Factory. Just want to talk to you about the angle grinder tool and how good that is. But before we do that, if you could just do us a favor and hit the subscribe button, that'd be fantastic. All right, so this is a 5-inch grinder that we use all day, every day in the trimming department where we're trimming up our fiberglass parts. Now it's got a flat disc on it, but yeah, obviously you can put a cutting wheel on it as well and you'll be able to cut sections off the part if you're modifying it to fit onto a different vehicle. With the flap wheel, we can sort of get into corners and reshape things, and that's really, really good. It's not necessarily something that you finish with, but it does take the material down very fast. And also, when you're using the grinder and creating lots of dust, it's recommended to wear long sleeves and a mask just to protect yourself from the fibres. All right, so yeah, this is sort of our go-to tool and a number one tool that we're using for trimming and modifying fiberglass. So, you know, you can pick one of these up for about $50 at your local hardware store, and that'll get you going. Thanks very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.